Okay, okay.
But then again,
so, yeah. Woo! Customer come through the store 20 minutes ago. I took a couple of puffs of wax, whatever was in that pen. Woo! Guy was like, it's 85% THC. Oh, God. So high. This, woo! I don't like being this high.
And when you get to the...
I don't eat it because it always makes me feel like this. I seem super sensitive to the air conditioner that keeps going on and off. Like I'm having cold and hot flashes. It's like I'm having an anxiety attack. Woo! No, no, no. If I had eaten it, oh, I would have started a fire. I would have... Ah, that's got me. But, that vape pen, you sort of got to hit...
It's simple, stupid. I want to grow some plants, not kill my shit. Huge yield. And, when you talk about running in AC... and adding CO2, it really gets to be way...
I gotta say, it's a touch overwhelming. No, I'm just kidding.
home brew their own beer. They don't do it because it's cheaper or it's easier. They do it because from the Midwest through the desert climate out here. I'm looking at probably doing soil because it's what I'm familiar with and it gives me the most buffer from what I understand, so to speak, and I don't have to take care of it that much. And I'm looking at doing a scrog, probably a 4x4 or 5x5, either a tent, or I'm looking for you to talk me out of trying to build a cabinet. I'll leave that out there for a moment. And maybe 2 to 4 strains at a time just for my own personal use. Maybe even try and grow some of this crazy shit that looks like Fruity Pebbles. Just because I can, as opposed to trying to knock it out. So, I've looked at the T5
that I kind of have periodically that I use pot to not have, sort of like went down. Like when I started going back to just flower all the time. And like I'm not to say occasional wax use is okay, but I wanted to add that, and just thought I'd put that out there on the show, that smoking tons of THC is not always the best thing. Sometimes in taking it slower really is a lot different. So I just thought I'd throw that out there.
Dude, I can feel my teeth. I can feel the air. And I'm so high. I can feel my teeth.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. So high. Those are fantastic. They're VHOs. They get very hot. Do an 8-bulb in veg and a 4-bulb in flower.
Because I can, as opposed to trying to knock it out. So, I've...
No, I'm smoking like a gram a day when I smoke flower. So it's kind of like, yeah, it's just overkill in all ways. Total overkill if you're going to use it all the time, All the time, it was okay. But like I said, like, it was almost like, if what I believe is that if you use too much THC going into your system at the time that you are having a preemptive episode already, like if you're freaking about your anxiety and your PTSD and you say, oh, well, I'll take a dab to calm down. Sometimes that works. And sometimes that will make it worse because you're ingesting so much THC so quickly that I believe that if you have certain mental problems, it can cause you issues. But I think that it's different per person. But personally, I don't know a lot of people who use wax for medicinal purposes. The people that I know who use it are usually just really serious, smokers who just, I don't know, they just do nothing but live rosin all the time. I don't know how they do it. But those guys in D.C., it's like a game to them. They just want to see, like, how messed up they can get. And I'm like, well, that's not really my goal. So, if that helps at all. But, yeah, it's a lot of what you describe feeling. Like, if when you get too stoned too quick, it sets on really fast. It's like the crack of butt. That's essentially how I put it to people. I'm like, this is going to destroy... there's a guy that I know, this one dude I know literally wakes up in the morning, and if you go that hard with it, can it be that bad? Can it be bad? I mean, it is cannabis, but it's like, can it be bad if you go too hard? That's the question in my mind. Over time,
I gotta tell you, I am still almost as high as I was 40 minutes ago. Oh, God, I feel like somebody drugged me. I gotta stay. stand up. And super.
Okay.
But then again, if
I gotta tell you, my head is still spinning. When I close my eyes, it's like, oh, it's still spinning.
I think it does. I don't know. It's like it filters my blood. So it just made everything good. So she takes one a day. About one a day. And if it's too strong, she tells me and I make some weaker. But, she's not usually high or anything. She's feeling better and she's off the diabetes medication.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Woo, that's why I just smoke pot. Woo.
Yeah.